Hi friends, this is Sukhmani Kaur Gill and today I'm here to discuss about OET reading test. As I told you earlier that reading is having two parts, part A and part B. So today I'm going to talk about reading part A. So how it is and how to do it and how to score good marks in that. So reading part, you'll be getting four different texts in part A, and the types of texts are, it can be a report, it can be article, it can be personal experience, it can be a case study, also it can be statistics. Like talking about report, it contains background, objectives and results. And article can be any article from a journal or from website. Personal experience contains somebody's personal experience or personal case study also. Case study is similar to personal experience, but it is a case study on any topic. Next is statistics. In statistics, there are basically graphs, tables with text. You have to search for the numbers and transformation of numbers into text. Like 55% is just over half, more than half, or less than half is 45%, 46%, like this. So these are the types of text that you might find end up in your reading part A. So there are basically four types of questions you are getting. Like type 1, that is the weightage of type 1 questions is 40%, and type 2 questions is also 40%. Type 3 and type 4, it is the weightage is 10% each. Talking about type 1, in type 1, it is the weightage is 40%. So out of 30 questions, you will find 40 questions, those in which you have to insert the same word from the text into summary. Same word. And it's type 1, weighted is 40%. So it is the easiest. These one are the easiest questions that you can attempt in your reading part. Okay. Next, coming on to the type 2. In this question, you will find like you have to change the word. That is, you will find the keyword and then you can locate the keyword. In that, you have to change it. Like you might have to change it to noun to adjective, adjective to noun or adverb. Like from important to importance, according to the grammatical or sense of the sentence. Okay. So the weightage of these questions is also 40%. These are also, the level is medium. If you are good at grammar, if you are good at vocabulary, then this is not an issue for you. So 80% weightage of total number of questions are quite easy that you can attempt very nicely and very accurately also. Next one is type 3. The weightage of these questions is 10%. That is numbers. Like numbers, I would like to explain you, like here you need to transform the numbers also. Like straight away it can be a date, it can be year, it can be time, like number of hours, it can be percentage, or sometimes you need to transform the numbers into text. Like for example, I'll tell you, like 50%, it is a half, okay, and quarter is 25%, like this. You need to transform it. Into 25% into quarter and 50% into half, or more than half, like 55% is more than half, or 31% is just over 30%, like this you need to transform it. Next is type 4 questions. The weightage of type 4 question is also 10%. Here you need to insert some meaningful word according to your understanding. For example, you know this is the accurate word, but that word is not fitting in that text. Then you have to just think over it, what exact word with a similar meaning you can fit it. Like decrease or decline, or less is all similar to decline, or it can be opposite word like more or less, high or low, like this. The weightage of these questions is only 10%. These types of questions you can find it difficult, but no worries, only 10% is this. Rest is 40 and 50. So if I calculate all the questions, 20 out of 30 questions, you can attempt very accurately. This should be your strategy to attempt the questions. First of all, you need to find these questions. Try to attempt these questions. They are very easy. And one more thing I need to tell you, please do not waste time on particular question. Do not waste too much time. Yes, you need to devote time to each and every question, but please do not waste time. You need proper practice of these questions because you need to complete 30 questions in 15 minutes. I'm not saying you that it's too easy. It's not too easy, but yes, it's not impossible. You can do it with practice. My students, they do it. They practice a lot. We have variety of material. We give them the practice with proper time management, everything. Yes, we have number of students who have scored B grade in this just due to these strategies only. So it's not too difficult. It's easy. You can do it with practice only. Nobody can do it without practice, even not I. I also need to practice of these questions. So this is how you have to attain your Part E. So I hope these all things are clear to you. So this is how you can score good marks in reading Part A. You need to score minimum of 33% in this. So you can very easily get 20 out of 30 questions correct. So do not worry about it. So friends, this is all about reading Part A. So see you in the next video with reading Part B. Thank you. Bye-bye.